You have heard the old rule: no pain, no gain. As a runner, you know that to improve, you must push hard. So if your training plan says intervals, you go out and do them, regardless of how you actually feel. And that is the number one mistake you are making. When you train blind, you aren't just wasting an hour, you are risking the loss of a whole 16-week training block. True progress doesn't come from how hard you train. It comes from how smartly you recover. What if I told you that a tool exists, a secret weapon, that can tell you every morning, today you are ready for a record, or today if you push, you will get sick? That tool is heart rate variability, HRV. HRV doesn't just measure how many beats your heart makes per minute. It measures the chaos, how much the time between two consecutive heartbeats actually varies. And this chaos is the key to unlocking your true potential. Part 1. The Lie Detector, the Science of Ants Balance. 1. What exactly is HRV? Your heart does not beat with robotic precision. The time between each beat is constantly changing, even by milliseconds. This variability is your HRV. High HRV signals that your body is flexible and ready to absorb stress. Low HRV signals that your body is locked down in a state of stress or fatigue. 2. The Internal Manager, the ANS. HRV is the mirror of your autonomic nervous system, your body's internal manager. The ANS has two branches that must be in balance. The sympathetic system, the accelerator. This is the fight or flight state. It releases adrenaline and cortisol. When your sympathetic system is dominant, it is prioritizing survival. This hormonal environment, marked by high cortisol, actively slows down muscle repair and inhibits the body's ability to absorb the benefits of hard training, guaranteeing a low-quality session. Furthermore, this sustained stress inhibits protein synthesis and shifts the body into a catabolic state where it actively breaks down muscle tissue for energy. The parasympathetic system, the brake. This is the rest and digest state. It is responsible for recovery and adaptation. Dominance is linked to high HRV. The key? When the parasympathetic brake system is dominant, your HRV is high. Your body is signaling, I am in a state of full repair. Push hard without fear. Part 2. The Decoding the Traffic Light Strategy. Research has proven that monitoring HRV can significantly improve training programming and reduce the risk of overtraining. Your daily HRV reading is your personal traffic light. 1. Red light, low HRV. What it means, the sympathetic system is dominant. Your body is operating under high stress, unrecovered fatigue, illness, or poor sleep. Cortisol levels are likely high. The command, intensity is forbidden. Your scheduled VO2 max or tempo run must be downgraded to an easy run or be skipped entirely. If you push now, you risk injury, illness, and accumulating damage that takes weeks to repair. 2. Green light, high HRV. What it means, the parasympathetic system has performed its job perfectly. Your body is in a state of supercompensation. A high HRV reading is a green light for neurological readiness. It signals that your central nervous system, CNS, is optimized for high threshold motor unit recruitment. Wasting this day on an easy run is wasting your peak fitness opportunity, as this is a measurable biological window where your body is primed to maximize the supercompensation effect. The command, time for a PR. This is your non-negotiable window. Hit the interval or the tempo session exactly as planned or even slightly harder. This is the optimal time for maximum performance absorption. Part 3. The strategy, HRV and the four training pillars. HRV is the tool that guarantees the four pillars of your training are executed for maximum benefit. 1. Management of intervals, VO2 max. The role of HRV, it acts as a safety guard. You only hit high intensity when the green light is active. This ensures your body absorbs the intensity shock rather than collapsing from it. 2. Management of tempo runs, lactate threshold. The role of HRV, it functions as a mixer. If your HRV is low, you reduce the intensity, i.e. 10 to 15 seconds per kilometer slower, or the duration. This allows you to maintain your threshold fitness without adding unnecessary systemic stress. 3. Management of the long run, the biggest stressor. The key: the long run is the week's highest stress load. If your HRV is red on Sunday, you cannot simply cancel it. You lose the volume. But you cannot kill yourself either. The solution: you convert the planned intensity, e.g. marathon pace practice, into a very slow run, zone 2. You maintain the distance, e.g. 30 kilometers, 20 miles, but drop the intensity to a strict conversational pace. This strategic downgrade minimizes high-impact eccentric load, which is critical for preventing soft tissue injury, and keeps the body operating in a low cortisol aerobic zone. Pushing a red light long run is the number one way to convert cumulative fatigue into a structural injury. This allows you to gain the aerobic volume without triggering further breakdown. 4. The art of the scratch day. The rule: your HRV defines your limits. Two consecutive red days, often accompanied by poor sleep data, are a direct command for a full rest day. The training you would have done on those days would yield zero benefit, only damage. Use the data to prioritize health over the schedule. Part 4. Conclusion: the opportunity. HRV is not a fad. It is the most direct, objective way to read the conversation between your brain and your heart. The runner of the past said, "I feel tired, but I'll push through." The runner of the present says, "My HRV is low. This means my cortisol is high. I will rest today to be ready to destroy my record tomorrow." Ignoring HRV data is training blind. It's time to turn your wearable device into a performance tool. The use of HRV is the key to avoiding overtraining and maximizing performance. The HRV is your contract. You pay for a plan. The HRV is the tool that guarantees you get the quality training you invested in without getting injured. If you want to learn how to use HRV to reach new levels of performance with a plan that adapts daily to your biology, the process is simple. Send me an email at jimkiriak@gmail.com with the subject line, HRV coaching. I will personally see it, and we will start building your unique path to your next PR. Let's stop wasting time on useless training. Let's start listening to our bodies with scientific precision. Running Coach Demetris, MSc in Sports Science. Your running journey powered by science.